A lot of y'all have been sending me a picture of this dead frog found in a Waffle House asking me, am I still going to eat at Waffle House? And the answer is yes. I'm committed. I'm in a relationship with Waffle House. That's what's wrong with us today. We want to run at the first sight of trouble, leave the relationship. Oh, you got a dead frog in your water. I'm leaving. That's why marriages are failing, because people don't want to stick through the dark times. Waffle House has stood by me when I was hungry and only had $5. And they said, you know what? We're going to give you a hot meal and give you 40 cents back. And you want me to leave because a dead frog was found in the water? Frogs are full of protein. I really feel like they were like, hey, you know what? You're low on protein. I'm going to just throw this in with your meal. No extra charge. Go ahead and nibble on them frog legs. They're a delicacy in some parts of the U.S., especially the South. What I'm saying is maybe they did it on purpose. Y'all want to throw the baby out with the bathwater? I'm here to stay, Waffle House. You've been there for me since I was 5 years old. What's a little frog leg amongst friends? At least you saw it in the water and you were like, oh, snap. I didn't actually order the frog leg water. You know, you could take that back. I just wanted the orange juice. My bad. No problem. It's a little appetizer, a little appetizo. Y'all tripping. Y'all upset about a frog in the water? Man, no, I'm cool. I ain't tripping. Would I have eaten there that day? Absolutely. I've eaten frog legs before. At Papa Do's Seafood Kitchen. They're delicious. They were fried. They weren't served in my water. Maybe it was a new soup they were introducing. And they were like, hey, this is the iced frog leg gazpacho. Maybe that's what they're saying. And they're like, hey, you want to get down on this? This is delicious. Delicioso. And yes, I saw the guy who was at a Waffle House. There's no employees to be found. He went back there and made his own breakfast. Turns out the Waffle House employee was asleep. He took selfies on the grill, made his own breakfast, and dipped. And all the worker got was 1 week suspension. Listen, the game is the game. If you fall asleep at the place, at the Waffle House, you by yourself, it should be free breakfast until you wake up. Should that person be fired? No, for one breakfast, I'm $7 lost. The man was a little inebriated. He was like, I don't see nobody. The grill is hot. Let me go ahead and fry this up. He might have a job there now. Waffle House would be like that. Like, hey, you know what? You gave us great publicity. Let's go ahead and offer you a position. They gave that person 5 days off from work because Waffle House believes that they're employed. Did they fire them? No, we're all tired. Waffle House is open 24 hours a day, every location. Who among us hasn't fallen asleep at work? I have in a meeting. I got to stand up, get a cup of coffee. Have I been fired? No. Y'all are calling for the job of a Waffle House employee? How dare you after everything they've done for you? Waffle House is giving jobs to the people that nobody wants to give a job to. They allow their employees to have a cigarette over their ear and still be behind the grill. Gold fronts. Priors. They smoke out in front of the restaurant. They don't go behind. Waffle House cares about their employees. That's what that is telling me. Y'all trying to make it seem like something's bad happening. I feel like Waffle House is just looking out for the community. They want you to have high protein diet and hey, free meals.